It's a doodle! It's a doodle! It's a doodle! It's a doodle for me! And I'm fearless!
You have to back up a bit. Fuck.
Fuck. It's very rare that I talk about anything positive on my channel. I can make something negative into something positive by making fun of it, but I'm never, like, expressing myself in a positive way. And I've been looking for any opportunity to express myself in a very positive, lighthearted way. And an abracadabra, Henry Cavill decides to build his own gaming PC in a fucking tank top and a beard, looking way more jacked than he should be during a fucking pandemic. So, okay, all right, there we go. I got a starting point. Like, this, we can start from here. Just a little disclaimer, I'm gonna be sexualizing the hell out of Henry Cavill. I know the man is intelligent, he's articulate, he's a beautiful person, very kind and sweet. He loves animals, he's like a huge animal conservationist, and he just looks so fluffy and cute. I know he has other qualities besides his, I know that. But right now, we're just gonna totally sexualize the fuck out of this video. Because, well, he did! Well, you fucking did! So what do you want me to do? Yeah, Henry Cavill, if you don't follow me on Twitter, you may not know this, but, I get a little soggy for him, yeah? I guess you could say. And this ninny, this nincompoop, this silly boy who filmed himself building his own game PC. It's just lovely. It's just wonderful. I've already seen it probably like 3 or 4 times already. Once without an egg vibrator, and now I'm gonna react to it. I can't contain my. I'm very nervous about this because I'm just not. Whenever it's something positive, I'm just so nervous, and I can't articulate properly. But what else do you expect from a horny, touch-starved 30-something? Oh, and notice how I'm filming this on my bed. Just a little symbolism for you.
We got it together, didn't we?
Okay, let's talk about the music for a second. It's like, he's such a dork. Why? Like, I'm not making fun of him. It's not a bad thing. It's one of those, like, playful ribbing things. Like, why? Why would you do that, you adorable sack of shit? Can we talk about how big his fucking watch is? Jesus. Just take the face off of 2 of those watches and you can make a pair of sunglasses. What the fuck? Those little gold pins are sensitive. They gotta fit right. You gotta be gentle. This asshole. They gotta fit right. You gotta be gentle. It's like he's defusing a bomb. What the, this, and we, can we talk about how pretty his fingers are? What the fuck? The timing of that shit.
Did he just slip it in?
I think he might have, dude.
Barry moans the minute, like, he inserts the thing. Come on. Come on, Henry! You can be a little more subtle. Oh, you sexy piece of shit. My kind of wonderful. Look at him with his little light camera thing on his head! That is so fucking adorable! This really pisses me off. Like, have you ever been so taken with someone that it fucking angers you? Like, really? You gonna be that cute right now? Really? You gonna be that great? Fuck you. Oh, fuck! I'm about done, man. This mattress that I'm sitting on is gonna turn into a sponge in a minute. Ah! This is fucking ridiculous. And then he does, like, this little cheeky wink to the camera like, yeah, looks like I'm playing with my dick, but I'm not playing with my dick. Like, no. For one thing, your hands wouldn't be that, like, delicate thing. You'd be like, okay, I got it under control. So yeah, we know, Henry, okay? No need for all the cheekiness. Clavicle, the muscle, like, you know, looks with that. His fucking arms, like, you don't need to, like, your arms don't need to be that puffed out when you're doing stuff, Henry, you jackass. And you had to wear a tank top. You just couldn't wear a normal shirt. You couldn't wear, like, an average with sleeves and a full... Yeah, this is how I am going to approach this reaction. Because, honestly, how awesome he is and how beautiful he is as a person and in his gorgeousness, it just angers me. It just pisses me off. He's just such a jackass. But I love him. Can't you see it, you? This is so cute. This is fucking adorable. Like, what else can I say about this shit? Yep, just get your ass right in the shot. Just get your tight ass right in the shot. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. You think Henry's like that with an actual box? No, Henry Cavill looking at your box like... like, just staring at it, trying to figure out... like, my dick, like... is my dick the right circumference for the, like... Like, I don't know. Henry Cavill rips off your panties like you just hear this long, loud tear. Like, don't worry, give me a second. Can you fucking imagine you did all that work? One little issue, and then you have to fucking tear down so much shit. And then build it back up again. You know what I really would have liked to see? Just fucking Henry Cavill flipping out like, are you fucking kidding me? You know, just getting all tense and hard and angry. Anyway, he's so fucking big. Why does a human being need to be that big? Because I really love, I really like big dudes. They don't have to be like, you know, as fit as... our boy Henry over here. I have a real thing for biggins. And Henry is just not, he just doesn't make it easy on me. He just doesn't. His cheeky sexual nature is just, I love it and I don't know how to express it in any other way than being angry. Like, what are you doing? Yeah, I'm just wiping, like, just some white goo on something. And I'm making very sexual undertones with Barry White playing in the background. Never mind. It's fine. It's just cool. Who let him do this? And more screwing. Like, if you really think about this in, like, a blatantly sexual context... Henry's implying that he knows how to lay the pipe for hours on end, and he'll wipe the white stuff off you and then start again. Shit. He's implying sexual torture. Henry, you are sick. You are a sick, sexy, beautiful man. You sick bastard. The end, or more realistically, just the beginning. Oh my god, please. Please come to YouTube. Please, I'm begging you. I wonder if he edited this video himself. Wouldn't that be a fucking trip? Because I'm an editor, and so if I knew this information about Henry, that he edits his own Instagram videos, I'd be like, oh god, we have a thing in common, and now I'm completely ruined. So yeah, that was that. Jesus Christ, I want this man to decorate my vulva like a toaster strudel. His corona beard. I don't know what he does when he first wakes up, what he does to his hair, but like this perfect curl over his face. Like it's like a sleazy porn star Superman thing he had going on. You know, women and men like across the board are just fantasizing about being fucked on that desk now. Especially when he was posing like with his fucking arms out and shit. Like, come on, Henry. Like, you can't. You gotta be... You gotta... Like, I've been talking all the sexual shit about him this whole video, but I would just love to just meet him and have a conversation as unintelligible as I could, as I would be. Like, he get his defenses down, he's probably just silly and crazy and curses up a fucking storm. Just says random shit and awkward. I know I could be projecting. But yeah, this video was pure ridiculous smut. Just nonsense. Just nonsensical smut. I hate it. No, I love it, but I hate it. Men doing things. Especially attractive men doing things. Doing things that require either their brain or their strength. Or just doing things that are constructive. It's just fucking hot. It just is. So imagine Henry Cavill, who's already hot by himself, doing something constructive. That's just like... what? You just go into girlfriend mode, and you're just like, oh, he's building his thing. It's like you're like the girlfriend in the kitchen making dinner, and you periodically peek in at him like, oh, he's doing the thing. I mean, me liking video games, I'd probably wear the thing out before he does. It just gives you warm girlfriend feelings watching this shit. It might be just me. I don't know. I'm just so... oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't know. I just don't fucking know. This video was great. It's fucking fantastic. Like, am I a red-blooded fucking woman? Do I want to fuck the shit out of Henry Cavill? Of course I do. But I also want to, like, rustle his hair and hug him and play video games with him and cook dinner for him and just hug him some more and shit. I'm so fucking pathetic. That's the video. I want to thank you for tuning in, watching me embarrass myself. I've already teased my 365 days reaction video. That's gonna be out soon. But yeah, Henry Cavill is the best and worst thing to ever happen to me. Goodbye.